Next is voice control. You can select your interaction mode to be novice or advanced. You can turn confirmation prompts on and off, as well as media candidate and phone candidate lists being able to be set on or off. The voice volume control can be set here as well, or the user could simply change the volume level when they hear the voice command, and that will change it within the system as well.